Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard New York Jets News, hosted by Jude Jets, the best darn place for some Jets news. Enjoy your flight.
What's good, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the New York Jets Daily Recap. I'm your host, Jude Jets. Before we get started, 80% of you watch my videos are not subscribed, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. Without further ado, let's get started. So the New York Jets injury report for Thursday, November 5th, has been revealed. Cashman, Crowder, Darnold, Shepard, and Williams did not practice, and Gase is optimistic about Darnold playing, so that is a good sign. Andrews, Ficken, Frank Lamars, Jenkins, McGovern, Perryman, Smith, Wesco were limited in practice. Beck and Becton and Gore had full participation. Taking a look at the New England Patriots injury report. So Carl Davis, Stephon Gilmore, Lawrence Guy, N'Keal Harry, and J.J. Taylor did not practice. Gilmore won the Defensive Player of the Year award last year, so not having Gilmore on the Patriots defense is huge for the New York Jets. This allows the pass. Well, he's like a shutdown corner in the league. Obviously, one of the best because he won the Defensive Player of the Year award last year. And not, you know, if Darnold doesn't have to face him, that's pretty huge. And N'Keal Harry is like the Patriots' second string receiver, and he's like one of the best. And without N'Keal Harry, they have like a guy named Devin Bird. Have you ever heard of him? Like, the guys under N'Keal Harry and Julian Edelman on the Patriots roster are like unheard of. So, you know, if Harry and Gilmore don't play Monday, that's going to be huge for the New York Jets. Juwan Bentley, Shaquille Calhoun, Kyle Duggar, Damian Harris, Ryan Izzo, J.C. Jackson, Dalton Kuechly, Shaq Mason, John Simon, Joe Thuney, Dietrich Wise Jr. and Isaiah Wynn were all limited. And Adam Gase said that Dwell Loggins will continue to call plays for the New York Jets. He's had one touchdown in two games. The first half that he's called plays for have been really effective. But in the second half, things just go downward, like downhill, really steep. So if we pick up the pace in the second half, maybe these games could be a bit more competitive that he's called. But since we don't do that, the games are just not competitive. But we'll just have to see how he does against a banged up and not looking so great Patriots defense. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you enjoyed what you saw or heard, make sure to subscribe because I post content like this every single day. Thanks for tuning in. And as always, go Jets. Peace. Yeah. Yeah.